I know Kim will never see this video, or even Katie Joy's irresponsible video from yesterday. But maybe this video can help someone else who could be dangerously affected by the advice Katie feels entitled to give on such important matters. Maybe it can remind all of us that when faced with serious life issues, we deserve the very best to help guide us. What we do not deserve is the very incompetent Katie Joy's of clickbait media exploiting life's challenges for a shitty overpriced dye job or for buying enough eyebrow paint to put your average juggalo to shame. It can be dangerous when an inexperienced, uneducated person with a platform to reach many people decides to impose her own sense of morality and her own overinflated sense of authoritative self to situations. This can convince someone they are somehow qualified to advise a stranger on social media when experiencing a serious issue in their personal lives. Giving an opinion is one thing. Acting as though you know what is best and encouraging your entire social media audience to guilt or shame Kim into doing what you want her to do or what your morality dictates is nothing short of self-serving. Katie is not in any way a relationship, parenting, family, or mental health expert. She is not experienced, educated, or informed in these fields in any professional manner. Because of this, I hope most people do not harass Kim on social media like Katie requested everyone do by accusing Kim of enabling her husband or of not properly mothering him. Let me explain why. None of us know this family's dynamics, nor do we live their lives. Kim could very well already be doing the things Katie claims she isn't doing for Kanye. To assume she isn't, or that she is somehow failing as a wife and partner to him, is such a vindictive thing to claim and irresponsible thing to claim when your channel has over 100,000 subs. We don't know what is best for him at the moment, or if he needs any help. His family could already be taking care of any health needs for him. His family knows best. The professionals know what approach, if any, is best. If their family is experiencing a crisis, then the last thing they need is our uninformed input. Kim and Kanye do not live our lives. Their place in society is not at all comparable to ours. That's not to say their place is better or worse. It's just different, vastly different. Though I agree that Kanye's behavior is not what most of us would consider normal based on our experiences. However, our experiences are still limited. I'm not sure the correct reaction to these current events in their lives is to push for them to adopt measures that would work in our lives. They deal with things most of us will never know, like fame and having to rely on a public persona for a livelihood, something they know very well how to do since they've made crazy money both separately and together by basically selling themselves to the public. Kim is not stupid. Kim will know what to do regarding her family, but mostly, if Kim doesn't know what to do, she has the wealth to consult the very best in any field of life for the advice she needs. Listening to Katie will most certainly advise her straight into a divorce and a bankruptcy. And lastly, why does Katie suddenly care about this family? In a video she uploaded on August 8, 2019, just under a year ago, she accused Kim, Khloé, and Kylie of cultural appropriation and called them trashy as hell. She said in the video, quote, "And these girls' butts have literally gotten to the point where they look so gross, it's like beyond me. And then it irritates me, and I'm just going to say it. I know I'm a white girl, but I have plenty of girlfriends who are African American. I really think that these women are trashy as hell because they want the aesthetic of a black woman. They want to date the black men. All they do is cultural appropriation. It's gross. So they want the body. They want the men. But then they want the benefits of being white. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. I don't like it whatsoever. I don't like them. I hate them for all their crap. Kim is like the top for cultural appropriation. But Khloé and Kylie are running a fast second behind her." End quote. Maybe people should check out her recent Social Blade numbers before supporting this video and her statements within it. She could be chasing for a new monetary clout like she had found in Micah. She could have just covered the story like any other gossip YouTuber. She could have offered words of support and encouragement. She could have made the story about them instead of inserting herself into the story by gaslighting Kim and Kanye in an attempted hijacking for their time and attention.